won the gold medal in the snowboard halfpipe. It feels incredible. I guess one word to kind of put it down to is satisfaction. It feels great.
Well, you've been wanting to be an Olympian since you were very young. I mean, it was your childhood dream.
That was my sister's childhood dream. I think I just followed her, actually. Yeah, she was the one, you know, wanting to compete in the Olympics and anything, I think, and then she ended up being in ski racing. And so, you know, once she actually got to the Olympics, I was competitive in snowboarding and was like, well, you know, I bet I can go to the Olympics for snowboarding. Here I am with a gold medal. I don't think it's hit us yet, you know. It's, you know, to me, right now it feels like, you know, an X Games, you know, but I'm sure when I'm, you know, in that medals plaza tonight, receiving the medal and watching the Australian flag raise and singing our national anthem, it'll be pretty special. My parents, it, for however long it had been, like a year, they're just saying, yeah, we're not coming. But apparently this morning they were coming the whole time and just telling me they weren't coming. But yeah, they kept it a secret, and I was at the house the other night and they were hiding in the closet while I was there because they didn't want me to see. And then, my brother pointed them out to me when after my second run, the finals, and I just burst into the tears. I couldn't believe that they were there.
You're getting married in about 4 months.
Yes.
To an American.
Yes.
Which means you're going to have dual citizenship.
Maybe. Maybe just a green card.
And if you had dual citizenship, would you come over to the United States and represent the United States, or are you always going to represent Australia?
I'm always going to represent Australia for sure. That's who I am. That's where I'm from.
How did you feel after, you know, you wiped out at first and then you made such a comeback?
Well, I actually hurt myself that round. It wasn't where I fell up top. It was when I tried to have a bit of fun at the bottom and I was going to do a method and I just popped into the flats and I hurt my legs and I was like, oh man, that doesn't feel quite right. And I'm at the top and I was thinking, well, you know, I can't change what just happened. It happened. I know how to do what I fell on, so, you know, it was just a matter of going and doing it. Up the top, I just looked down and I saw, you know, my friends and family in the crowd, and it was just like, well, you know, we're going to have some fun with this. So I dropped in and we did it. I'm Torah Bright, and I just won a gold medal. Go Australia! Ow!